Passing eternity.
I know. It is common.
It could be why it seems it's so particular with thee.
Seems? No. Nay, it is. I know not seems. It's not alone my inky cloak, good mother, or customary suits of solemn black, or windy suspirations of force of breath. Yet it all forms, moves, shapes of grief that can denote me truly. These indeed seem, for they are actions that a man might play. I am that wind past the show, these trappings, and the suits of woe.
Tis sweet and commendable in your nature, Hamlet, to give these mourning duties to your father. But you must know, your father lost a father. That father lost his father. Tis unmanly grief. Fie, tis a fault to heaven, a fault against the dead, a fault to nature. We pray, throw to earth this unprevailing woe, and think of us as of a father. For let the world take note. You are the most immediate to our throne, and with no less nobility above than that which dearest father bears his son, do I impart towards you.
Let not thy mother lose her prayers, Hamlet. I pray thee be merry.
I shall do all my best to obey you, madam.
Why, the loving and the fair one.